side, except the ones that they're not on the backs of. But even that's significant, which ones they're not on the backs of. You know what I'm talking about, O.I.?
I hear you, Arbor.
It's those Tacmars. They frighten me. They make me wonder what the hell's going on. It's those Tacmars. Tacmars. Tacmars, they're scary, man. They're those little stickers, reflective stickers, on the backs of highway signs and county signs and city signs and even private signs. Man, what's it mean, man? What's it mean? I don't know. It's those Tacmars. Tacmars. Tacmars, right?
Out at the Walmart, just standing there doing my business. Turned around.
Wait a minute, you were doing your business in front of Walmart?
Well, what else would I do?
Dude. Anyway, go on.
That's another song I heard of. And I turned around, and behind the prepare for sudden stop sign, I saw this flash of light. But it wasn't a flash of light, it was a little sticker. And behind the other one too, and they're all pointing towards the Walmart, the garden center, which is a caged area. And I thought that might have some significance, but then again, I might not be, and I was kind of hungry, and so I was very keen to stay.
Tacmars, 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 oh man, they're really scary, those Tacmars. What do they intend? Those Tacmars, those Tacmars, oh, they really frighten me.
We're in trouble now.